siya a good idea dun sa mga ingredients na ginamit natin sa pagluto ng monggo. It only cost me 150 pesos. And when you plan to sell it, you could sell it for around 40 pesos. At for 10 tubs like this, you would earn like 400 pesos. Alright? So, not bad at all. Cheers! And then prepare na natin ilagay yung munggo. Bango niya guys. Then, pakuluan lang natin. Let's add some water. Pwede natin lagyan ng patis. To taste. chicharon. Di po ako masyado naglalagay ng salt kasi I let the saltiness of yung chicharon ang mag-absorb. So, ganyan guys. Ang ating sikreto. Haluin mo lang. Tuyo kung lalagyan mo ulit ng asin or vetsing. I would put a little bit. Just again to taste. Ayaw nila ng vetsing or so ako hindi ako naglalagay, but it's fine with me. Last napakasarap. Naamoy ko na po yung amoy ng ginataang munggo. Alright, yan guys. So, luto na po ang ating specialty na ginataang munggo. I hope I inspired someone today. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. It's Alman AC's. And thank you so much for watching. Peace.